From here on, we're treading into Nevik territory.
We finally arrived.
Here.
What's this?
A friend of yours gave it to me.
Friend? You don't mean... Yuri?
He was the one that approached me. He was trying to explain a lot of different things. But at the time, I trusted Eisenberg and couldn't believe a word of what Yuri was saying. I kept my distance from him for a while. But one time he said he had to meet me and that it was urgent. I went to the designated spot, but all I found was a note and that device.
What did the note say?
It said, "Make sure this device finds its way to a snow pirate named Wayne." When Eisenberg ordered me to make contact with the very same person, it put me on edge.
What about Yuri? Where is he now?
What I've heard confirms what Eisenberg said, that he was thrown into a containment facility. It wasn't just because of his involvement in the Frontier Project, but also due to his sniffing around too much.
Where are they holding him? Do you know?
Conveniently enough, it's on the way to the orbital elevator.
Let's go.
Rick.
Huh?
No. Hold on to that for me.
Gotcha.
Thank you. You've done more than enough for us already.
What?
I get the feeling there's unfinished business you need to resolve. We should split up from here.
I'm sorry. The rest of the route has been programmed into your trailer's main computer. It should guide you the rest of the way.
Got it.
I'm leaving you the anti-VS rifle. It might come in handy. Sorry I hesitated earlier. Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine I'd be shaking hands with a snow pirate.
How about that route Joe gave us?
Good to go. Leave it to us.
All right. It's time to go free our old friend Yuri.
Engaging.
on your end.
Destination in sight. How about you?
I'm trailing behind a bit, but I should catch up soon.
Wait, talk to me.
Just a bit of unfinished business. Go on ahead and rescue Yuri.
What? What business?
A little sibling rivalry. Rick, take care of Luca for me.
How's that leg doing? You bounce back fast. Just like me. So tell me, what did Gale do to you? Something to do with this thing, right? You know what bothers me?
What?
I don't know what you're capable of, but you're an itch I can't scratch. I didn't care when I thought the experimental model was just that witch. But then I come to find that I was just another prototype. I'm just a worthless stepping stone for some damn kid!
That VS belongs to me.
I'm not finished! You're just like your father. Talking down to me with that same damn holier-than-thou attitude. The VS belongs to you, huh? If you want it, come and get it! I think you know where this is heading.
Have it your way. I'll come and get it, all right. Looks like it's time to retire your model. Luca, did you find Yuri?
We found him.
We found him, but...
Wayne, get over here! find Yuri.
That's where I'm headed.
You better hurry.
What about you? His father is the one who...
After a little digging around, some more things came to light. You were right. Ivan was just being used by Nevek.
I see. Reinforcements will be coming soon. Come with me.
No. I'll stay here and buy you some time.
All right. I'm counting on you. That's why Bandero is so pissed off.
Your harmonizer is wearing out, though. There's a chance it no longer has the same functionality. Yuri found that out after joining Nevek.
Where's... Wayne?
Just hold on. He's on his way right now.
The attachment. Did it... make it to him?
You mean this?
If I use the attachment, can I release the full potential of this VS?
Yes. It was designed for your harmonizer. It overrides the design flaw.
That's why Yuri went to Nevek.
However...
It has never been tested. When combined with your
harmonizer, there is a chance something unwelcome might occur.
I don't care. I'll use it.
I see.
Basil, what's going on?
Nothing. Talk to you later.
Hey, Basil, come in!
Basil!
You must protect our last hope. My time has come.
Is Wayne here yet, Yuri? Is that you? Yes. It's me. I'm here. Snap out of it! The attachment. Don't speak. Wayne, it looks like it's all riding on your shoulders now. Don't. We can talk later, when this is all over. No! You risked your life to protect me. I will use this. And I will kill Heisenberg.
Wayne, I've entered the elevator. Where are you?
Underground. I'll relay our position.
Got it. If you exit to the surface, you should be right in front of the orbital elevator. I'm gonna try to put a stop to the frontier system.
Yeah. Can you do it?
One way to find out.
Good luck.
Wayne! I heard the talk. With Basil. Please. Just be careful. I don't want to lose anyone else.